Placing Semtex. Move.
Friendly Overwatch helo inbound.
Changing mag.
Changing Bravo. Securing objective Bravo. Hostiles launched the cruise missile. All objectives are up.
decoy.
The enemy has captured two objectives. Get them secure.
Oh, tossing a decoy.
They're taking Bravo.
Grenade! Get back! Dusted them!
Objective
is it?
Enemy UAV active.
Loading fresh mag.
Securing Bravo.
don't know if this is working or not. Connected to the PS. Oh, I'm in the chat. Yo. Hold on, you coming through my PC? Oh, what the fuck?
Yo.
Wait, okay.
Gang, what's goody?
That was weird. I could hear myself on my computer.
What's goody?
Alright, so that's that.
Now we in Discord. So,
Discord.
Basically, how this works is, now that we can do this, I can play and have sound on my PC, and you can play and have sound on your PlayStation, and we can talk through that. So if Mo wanted to hop in this bitch and then play 2K, I don't have to disconnect my PC and my headset anymore. I just play that bitch and then I can hear it through the game chat and you can hear game chat and shit like that. But I don't know if it'll end up like this every time, you feel me? So you might have to go through that process every time, but I mean, that's up to you if you want
to
go through that. Right, so that, you know what I'm saying? It's easier like that. Plus, when your PlayStation go off, actually, never mind. It'll still turn off, I think.
It might disconnect.
Yeah, type shit.
So can I close my computer? I don't know. I'm still in the chat.
I think it's whenever your PlayStation turns off now.
Oh, that's it. Yeah, we good.
And then if I go, wait, hold on. Control tab. I mean Alt tab. And I hit this, here, and here. Say something?
Yep.
Hell yeah. Now I can hear a game chat too. That. Welcome to Discord, gang.
I'm in Discord.
It's actually, you know what I'm saying? It's kind of lit sometimes. Not even gonna cap. I think you can hear me on my...